Hey guys, Ian Austin here, and welcome to SHAREfactory. I'm actually going to make a new series on my channel. It's going to be season mode for SHAREfactory, and let's get into it. So here I already have it all set up. I've got the difficulty on pro, not too easy, not too hard, and my teammates are Wolfman and Heater. Into the match. So yeah, I am planning on making this a regular series on the channel. I'm thinking of doing an episode every Thursday. We'll see how that works out for now. But yeah, I'm this ball, man. Go! And push. Block. Come on! Head on, get punched. My P is all boring. I'm just get in there, man. Yes. Woo! Look at that. Ka-Ching! Where's the money at? Peter Doom, happy to drink with me. The country of me. Yeah, they're not there. Oh, yeah. Come on, guys. He's better than that. Oh, my God. Are you? No freaking way. That was awesome. How did 8,000 go in? I thought I was gonna bounce off the top of the wall. Not the top, what you call it? Above the goal, I didn't think it was gonna win. Oh my God. One of the best shots I've ever gotten. One of the best goals I've ever seen. That's right. Reckoning needs to like, make them where they don't really suck as much as they do right now. As far as the way they choose, you know, do all that. Oh, nice, Wolfman. Yeah, like I was saying, the AI, they don't drive like humans. You know, like play like humans. Like they'll just put it around their own go. Need to get like an update or something or Rocket League needs to like the Rocket League creators need to figure out some kind of like update thing where it'll change the way the AI plays, make them better, a lot harder to play. Because like, my teammate just hit it right out of there. Hey, what's going on? Yeah, well, you ain't no outlaw here. And is that in? And nope. Connected it. Oh, yeah, I see right there. That's how I learn. That's it. Nope. Really? I've done that all the time. Never went. Nice job, Peter. Ka-Ching! 20 seconds left, 5-0. Yeah, you know what? The reason I didn't pick Rookie or anything like that is because I was afraid, well, I knew I was going to be scoring goal after goal after goal right off the bat. But then, All-Star, I didn't think, I thought it might be a little harder. Right, that's why I picked Crow. But maybe I should have picked All Star. Try that. So it's pretty much just going like how I did with Rookie. I scored after score after score. So I don't know. Well, there's one win for us. First place. Only one? No. We two to go. The Nelson Army against the Cyclones. We are doing 9 weeks. I decided it's 9 weeks. Make it short. Which is good because then I can, at the end of this, I can change the difficulty. Well, actually, I can change the difficulty right now. Let's do that. Change the difficulty. Play this next match. See how it goes. If it goes good, we'll keep it at All-Star. So, week 2, Urban Central. Be now, Tsunami. Big sound. The Cyclones. Yeah. Sugar. I'm really speechless. I really am. Oh god. No! Fury. Hey, this is a tram thing. Yeah, the way either. No. Maybe should get that. No. Are you kidding me? That's how I need to do it, then I have to. Oh god. Oh god. I have flying across the map. What's going in? Regularly. Yes. No. Of course, quick. Push that back. Yes. Yes. Wolfman. The man. The legend, the dwarf. We can do this. We can get to come back. What? How did that not go in? Oh my god, I hate this drone. Oh my god, no. Come on guys, do this. No. Come on here. No, that's not what we want. Unbelievable. We lost. Yeah, so, it is tough for all stars. So I'm thinking we can't get rid of a teammate. Yeah, we can't. So I'm going to, I want a challenge, but I don't want to end up losing all the time, like constantly. So what I'll do is, I'll keep it like this, let's play another match, see how it goes. Ooh, new map. The announcer army versus the pioneer. Let's go from back to that game. Get out of here. Oh my god. Look, man, we've had it. Oh my. Okay. And this message means it's brought to you by Pepsi. Learn the game, stupid. Oh my god, I can't believe I missed that. Flying through the air. And if I want to try again right there. Oh, I can't do it right here. No! Yeah? No, no. Oh. And I missed me. So yeah, ooh, thank you, that was nice. So yeah, I'm gonna put this to pro for now. Until I can get a hang of it again, because I got a little rusty. I haven't played in a long time, like a week or so. And luckily for me, I need to get like my mojo back. So I'm gonna play this off screen. I'm gonna play this off camera. And until next, I hope you enjoyed this episode. Till next time, take care of yourselves. And.